upon leaving Sedona, heading up to Flagstaff to get back to Route 66, and we're heading over this really high bridge. Wow, look at that.
Ooh.
Beautiful views.
Wow.
You can't really see it. I'm just gonna open my sunroof and stuck my arm out like I'm the Google Map guy. Wow. The bugs on the windshield. Can't find a car wash. Probably because
they're in a drought.
They're not going to let us use water to wash.
Rivers are right.
Right. All the rivers are like a trickle. So pretty. So pretty. Just love my evergreens.
Love soft as an easy chair.
The sun as it just hits them for the first time in the morning.
This is definitely a scenic route.
Yes, it is. So it reminds me of when DJ and I were driving from Boulder up to Cheyenne, Wyoming, and there was a fire. Whatever road we were supposed to take, and we had to take a 99-mile detour through the mountains. And it was like this the whole way. It was gorgeous.
Oh, he's got his little puppers out there.
So thankful for that detour. Yeah. This is definitely a come back and stay for at least a week kind of place, if not more.
Yeah, we only saw.
Because we need to slow down and absorb this
snippet.
Stuff. Right. Right. We only saw a corner of the page of this place for sure. I love it. Every little curve's like opening another Christmas present. What's around the curve?
I've been telling my dreams to the scarecrow about the things that I'd like to see. I'm figuring when you think I'll ever get there.
Yes, I will, with my friend Chrissy.
Smiling back at me.
That's me when I have a case of the dumps. Sorry, Dorita, I had a case of the dumps again today. The dud part of glitter dud has some certain looks on her faces that I get that I'm like, uh-oh. Better just admit to this one now. Rainbow Mobile Home Park. I wonder if that's where our friend lives. They have a nice fountain in the middle.
And how do you keep your feet on the ground when you know?
Well, look at this. That looks like a vortex. What you say? It's right there in the middle of nowhere.
We're going to come back and climb you sometime.
Historical marker, quarter mile. Well, what happened?
Oh, look at that little house. Oh, I love it. Right on the creek.
She's always said that a million times. Ropes at rescue. How about ropes that shut people up? Can we get one of those? Historical marker.
Indian Gardens Park. Weddings and celebrations. What's historical about that?
Oh, Sedona Fire Department.
Oh, well,
we missed it. I missed it.
I catch every fire department.
Yes. Dorita, the fire pup over here.
There's some cute little cottages back there. I bet you those are Airbnbs.
This is probably where those Airbnbs were, and we were like, it's too far out in the middle of nowhere.
We get murdered.
Oh, but hey, we like to live on the edge. So on our way back, since we missed the crater, we're going to stop to just retrace, and then that way we can pick up any things that we missed along the way. And Dorita booked us, not tonight, tomorrow night, in Holbrook, Arizona, in a tent by the Santa Fe Railroad. The reviews say you may hear coyotes, so no electric, and they have a construction toilet, which I'm pretty sure from the pictures is really just a portalette, but you know. Oh, look at that.
Jacuzzis, Cammons, fireplaces. That's a cute little place. Cammons by the creek.
Let's look that one up.
Look at the sun coming up on that
one. Oh, that is beautiful. See, video comes out so much better than pictures.
And who has that much time? How do you keep your feet on the ground when you know you were born
someone's down there hiking in the creek. It's beautiful. The rocks down there are enormous. Like, just creek rocks.
Look at that.
Straight up.
Oh, wow.
The trees on the top. That's where we're trying to figure out how they stay there and don't blow off, because it's not like there's a lot of dirt up there. It's all rock. Man, what a view. Oh, my God. If you don't believe in God, I don't know how. I don't know how that's even possible.
Because this could not have been created by chaos. By accident.
Clearly, his hands
in, yeah.
In it.
Look at this
How
place.
Does a tree grow out of a rock at the church? Remember that?
Yeah.
And sustain life without him.
Right.
What Gana said.
It's like I just want to videotape this whole drive
up
to...
The tree was there because God put it there.
I'm going to post this one to our YouTube channel and then just share the link. By the way, we're up to 6 YouTube subscribers.
Well, look at that.
But we
join
can't post...
YouTube.
Yeah. We're in the Glitter Down YouTube channel. We can't post videos longer than 10 minutes yet until we get a certain number of subscribers.
So please subscribe. So we
Elevation can... 5,000. We're almost up to a mile again.
So that we can post longer videos of our shenanigans.
And they're like, no.
Please, no.
No. Just remember, you don't have to watch them. You can just scroll on by.
Ears popping.
Yeah.
Manzanita campground.
See? Oh, that's a neat one down there, too. See, I think that's what we should do. That would be a lot cheaper.
We'll just camp next time.
Okay, so it's day 6. Who has day 7 on the chart of when Chrissy and Dorita kill each other? Because tomorrow night in a tent in the middle of nowhere. And oh, and did I mention that the overnight temp in Holbrook tomorrow is supposed to be 30?
We're going to love each other.
This is
snuggling.
This is when we wind up spraying each other with bear spray and fart spray. All of our weaponry comes out to ward off.
And we have to sit in the car the next day. Yeah. Because there's no shower.
No shower. So then let's drive, you know, to Shamrock, Texas. It's smelling like fart spray and bear spray. Yeah, so what I'm going to do is post this to Facebook, and then I can, I mean, YouTube, and then I can delete it from my phone.
Fantastic.
And save.
Please.
That's what I need to do with Dixie's, too. Well, except Dixie's is too. For 27. I found it. I was trying to clear up memory on my phone, and I found a 27-minute video from Dixie demonstrating how to do something. Make slime or something. Singing along. Normally it's Dorita trying to film a video and she wants quiet and she can't get that. Because the squirrel is, whoop, butterfly, squirrel, mountains, ooh, cows.
Reading billboard.
Yeah, billboard signs. Slow vehicles must use the turnout. Like, get the out of the way.
A AKA, she just read a sign.
Dorita, they heard that. Look, we're halfway.
Love drunk.
Which we have not gotten drunk because we can't, because the next day would suck.
Yeah, we
have been
good.
We have been good.
Oh, one night.
One night.
One night.
That might have been a little. Orchard King. Never mind. There's lodging and an orchard down there if you're interested.
We want to be.